Welcome everyone to yet another episode of The Elder Scrolls Online. This is actually a public dungeon I just found. It's in the Rift. It's known as the Lion's Den. I literally just walked through the door. Let's go ahead and
it's about time you got here.
Get this quest, I guess.
Long enough to send reinforcements. We found a full Lion Guard forward base right on our doorstep.
Before they diversion, huh?
My team identified three high-ranking Bretons in the camp. Senior Scout just... It's only a matter of time. They're an order of...
This is a little different for a public dungeon. Not much of a dungeon. Very open, like I can just walk around everyone. There's just one enemy over here. Alright. I thought I could go up and around. That's all right, let's see what happens. Who's looking at me? Where? I have to eliminate officers, all right. Oh, this can be bad, okay. I don't have any of my awesome potions either. And I failed to find a group again. Seems like a lot of people don't like to run public dungeons. Or at least I'd have a hell of a time finding groups for them. Especially ones way out of the way that most people wouldn't even find. Because this is definitely out of the way. Yeah, I could have just snuck around that guy. Who's this guy now? What is he doing? Okay, what is this? Why would I use a campfire? This sounds like a strange thing to do. Oh, he's not coming back this way. Alright. What's that do? That didn't do anything. Oh. That certainly did do something.
What in oblivion is going on?
Okay, yeah. Probably not gonna be able to do this so easily alone. That was the wrong one. See how much poison damage I can inflict this guy with here. Oop. That's not good. Oh, hey, buddy. You wanna get into my group, right? Yeah. switch it over to group chat there. Well, am I? I'm level 43. He's all glitching around or something. What the hell was that? Regardless, I got backup. This is a good thing. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, he's up there, okay. Knocking him back for me. It'll be nice to have some others, but I certainly spent way too long. Trying to find a group already for that, so... Oh man, what the hell just happened? This is not good. Probably something I did too. What the... Got the wrong potion on. Also don't have very many potions. This guy's in heavy armor, it looks like. Not me, I got medium and a little light. Yeah, we might as well. Definitely looks like he has heavy armor on anyway. Ain't gotta worry about me, I'm a wood elf, man. I get plus to my sneak. Where's this guy? He's up the hill there. Where are you going?
What in oblivion is going on?
Do you know where you're going? Like, there's a cave? Oh, he's run this before. So I have no idea where I'm going, but apparently he does. Yay! Got someone who knows what he's doing. Sneaky. Well, at least I'm lucky enough to have someone randomly just show up. That makes this a little better. Hopefully we can take on whatever bosses there is. Nothing to do on? Whatever. He just like was standing around for a while. That was weird. Stuck, that's not good. And they rooted me in place. Then tried to hit me with an AoE. What in the... to another guy. Try and invite this guy, whatever. Apparently it's not gonna be that easy.
You there. Over
here. What is this?
Divine, one of their names.
A quest. To interrogate people? Oh man. Guy's lagging around when he's sneaking. That's kind of weird. Wonder if that's what I look like to him. That is definitely a bird. Should I click on it? Can't loot him. There we go. Where am I? That's the end, alright. Well, that was easy. These things. They're just throughout the camp. Of course, the guy has to, like, be at the end of the damn dungeon there. Oh, yeah. I always forget about these things because I actually have like 13 extra skill points, so don't need all these shards. I really don't know what people use all their points on. Hey, now that's cool. Give me a little ledge to jump up. Yeah, this guy's definitely been here before. Jeez. Why are we sneaking? Is there enemies up here or something? Wait, how do we... Can't get through this way. You led me astray. I hear something. Ice wraith or something? Yep, ice wraiths. Oh yeah, yeah, you're gonna pretend to see me, yeah. Yeah. Good. You typing or moved, so I guess not. Yeah. Thing. I wonder why this guy's running it again if he's already been here and got the shard. Guys lagging around like crazy, man.
What in oblivion is going on?
Evokers. I did it right this time. I'm learning. What the? I guess we'll kill him. Seemed a little random. Number 1. I see. What are you doing? Doing all that. Where's you? I gotta click on this note down here. Down here. That was weird. Wait. Those are this guy.
They came out of nowhere, swarmed us. What? That's insane. The alchemist interrogated me 3 times, tortured me. Why would he?
This guy, yeah, there he is. Click on it at first. At least I got help. Actually free that guy, but ah, damn it, freaking hidden logs. What do we got here? Click on this guy a couple times real quick. You go.
Don't it's about time.
You go. Wait a minute, how do I? Which way is this? It says we can go this way. Hopefully. Oh, he's shooting him. Oh, shit. I'm gonna try and maybe sneak around him. Ice wraiths everywhere. Literally. Yay, shortcuts. I don't know why you always scream no matter what. I think this is a shortcut anyway. I hope it's a shortcut. What the hell? That looks like fun. Let's go this way. I'm just gonna jump into the water, the hell with that. Wasn't there a guy walking around over here? Didn't I kill a guy over here somewhere? Ooh. Go ahead and thank this guy for the help in a second. Cause this would have been like impossible to do alone.
Two of my scouts came back. Who was the traitor? So it was Hald? Damn.
I knew that coward was a liability.
No idea.
You've been busy, haven't you?
I'm impressed. Taking out those officers threw the Lion Guard camps into chaos.
I get the Falcon?
That gave our reinforced stomach for the work.
That's awesome. Kind of like some other
people I know. All right, knock it. Let's just get through the rest of today without losing anyone else.
Sure, if I actually read those papers, I could. Grats. I was gonna thank him again, but alright. I've already leveled up at the end of this, so that's always cool. Get another point of stamina there. Gotta find, where to put that skill point at some point. Now they have, what, 14? 15? 14 of them? So yeah, alright. Apparently, this public dungeon, the Lion's Den, is open enough so you can sneak around most of the trash mobs there, which is really, really helpful, actually. And, actually made this probably go by a lot quicker, so I'm, really glad I ran into this Tarmac guy, because he sped things along quite nicely, in fact. So you have everyone, the Lion's Den, probably one of the easier public dungeons, because it is actually open. And I'll see you next time. Till then, stay safe out there, guys.